Okay, so let's. I think we figured out this riddle. The first one is going to be. Whoops. First one is going to be the snake. The second one is going to be the whale. And this one is going to be the eagle, and this is going to be the snake. Okay, hold on. Yeah, no, that's right. Maybe we have to do it in order here. Let's do a quick couple spins. And the snake. Okay. Now I'm a little confused as to what's going on. Skeleton Glacier. Okay, now this one, that's definitely the snake. The second one I have in my inventory because I picked it up. That is... It is ale, so that is the snake. Oh! Alrighty, hold on a second. This is the snake. And this is the whale. That is the eagle, and this is a snake. Haha! An eagle! Let's go! Better not be any more water. Be pissed. Nasty spiders. What's the chain do? What did that do? Did that do? Anyways, let's keep going. Inigo, I hope you didn't get stuck. Oh my goodness. Did you get stuck? Oh my goodness. This is the biggest reason why I despise companions. Actually, this is the only reason why I despise companions. I think companions is a great idea. Inigo.
Yes, my friend.
Come.
What's next?
Down here. Goodness, man. Come on, retard. It's like they lose pathing or something. Oh well. We're just gonna have to keep going. Oh, you're so smart. You're a smart kitty. Alright. Okay, we got two pods here. We'll do a little quickie savey. That is quite gorgeous. And just for the record, we are going to the right side. I don't know where it's going, but yeah, we'll see. It is most certainly leading somewhere. This looks like a dead end. However, let's jump in the water and see what we can see. There may be some goodies down here. There may not. It's not very well lit. Actually, it's not lit at all. So I don't think there is going to be anything down here. Looks like we might have had to come a different way. This looks pretty awful. It is pitch black in here. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in here unless there's something nasty in the water, which would be very bad for us. Very, very bad indeed. Nope, this is the wrong way. So let's just get back to our little cubbyhole and we'll get out of here and find the right way. So for future reference, right is not the right way. Just so you know. Okay. Come on, amigo. Vámonos. Woo! Running through the cave. Gonna get trapped. Nothing to pick up. Come on, Anigo. Come on. Come on, kitty. Okay, what goodies do we have here? Coin purse, Battle of Mount Ridden, blah blah blah. Hard boots, coin purse. Fur helm. Fur braces. Those would totally look good on you. However. Oh, a chest. And it's not trapped. That's a good thing. Okay, we got to go down, we can go up, and we can go right. Let's go to the right. Inigo, where are you with your torch? There you go. We'll take this, we'll take that, and we'll take Scroll of Guardian Circle. Cool. What is going on here? Oh, I am not stepping on that. What the hell do I have disarm on? I wonder. Yeah. Okay. I am not stepping over there. That would be a very silly thing to do. Inigo, please don't fall on it. Just follow me. Torch devices and skeletons. Skellingtons. Oh, okay. That's all that does? Inigo, come now. Okay, well, there's only one thing left to do to you. And that's to pretty much put you out of your miseries.
All the living shall fear the dead. One less to worry about. Death comes for you.
Charges left.
Very funny.
Okay. No charges left on that weapon. Oh, I really am glad I took this when I found it. Can I charge it? Yes. Ooh, it is charged. How's my Dawnbreaker doing? Dawnbreaker's good. Damn it, Inigo. Man, beheading. Ned Stark, no. Oh man.
I will return.
Sorry, game. Sorry, you gotta get out of my way.
Die now and live.
Bruce?
Executioner. Take care of your friend with the shield first. Bit of healing here, just a little. Yes, please. Yes, please. And I'm almost done on my magical staff. So, oh, that sucks. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. Activate Wildfire's War Axe. Activate. Whoa! Aha! That opened it up, didn't it? Oh, look at this mess. What a mess! This place is just falling to pieces. Okay, we can get rid of that staff. It's kind of pointless at this point. Get Candlelight back in there. Whoops. Get Candlelight back in there. Let's take a look around real quick. Nice. Couple of crates. Another locked gate. An empty chest, which is very disappointing. Empty barrels everywhere. More empty barrels. Oh! And an empty chest, really? Goodness. I am disappointed. Okay. Let's get out of this room. And now we had option. Okay, this was the one way we went, so now we have to go back. Getting all turned around here in this place. So now we can go up or we can go left. Whoa! Ha ha! Activated a trap by mistake. Love it! Well, you know what? We're gonna go left. We're gonna go left. Just do a little quick savey. Take a quick look at that axe. Because it looked pretty badass. 62. One of the giant axes of the legendary Nordic warrior Winder. Increases damage done to elves by 20%. That looks pretty badass. We're going to favorite that and we're going to equip it. Oh, it's not even a two-hander. Or is it? It must be a two-hander because it doesn't show up anywhere. That's odd. Yeah, I need to get some mods to fix that because I hate not seeing my weapon on my person. It's kind of, I don't know, just... It's like totally immersion breaking. Seriously is. Dawnbreaker, Candlelight, let's go. You get hit by that rock. Did you walk into that rock? Oh no, that was like another trap, I think. Okay, room. Spiky death trap. Not going anywhere near that. I don't care what you say. I will take your gold though. Drog. Ooh, lots of barrel urns. Is there going to be money in every single one of you? Ooh, these are quite good. Stealing all your mana potions and all your magic stuff. I'm not going to search all of them. But watch, one of them is going to have like 100 gold in it or something crazy. Something absolutely ludicrous. Look at all the urns to search. So many things. Okay, two more and then we'll keep going. Even the Dragonborn needs some money. Alright, I'm done. I'm done stealing from the dead. Well, not quite. Okay. So what do we do here? What do we do here? First of all, let's give ourselves some light. See what the heck is going on. Oh, I don't like the floor. All right. Oh, I really don't like the floor. Just leads me straight to another gate. That was odd, wasn't it? Yeah, I know that. I know that, Inigo. This whole place is a tomb. Okay, I don't see any lever for anything. Except the door there. And you can't activate any of these. Alright, I am not seeing a single thing. Except for that. But I doubt that has anything to do with anything, so... Let's go back up top. We'll be back to this room afterwards. Oh, hello, chest hidden behind the staircase. Dwarven arrow and gold, thank you. Inigo! Mush!
We must traverse these stairs. We must complete the dungeon.
Alright, what's this? charming. So I do need the other axe. I do like the item required. It's fact. Because it's down there in that other room that doesn't seem to do anything. So I guess we just have to go back down there and figure it out. Do another quick save, and I'm going to do something that I know I shouldn't do, but I'm going to do it anyway. Yeah, that is exactly what I thought would happen. Son of a bitch. Okay, so we know that's going to happen, so do we... What do we want to do?
Are you feeling okay?
I am feeling just dandy. Not quite heavy enough. Ooh. Almost got me. But now that that's been done, maybe there is something in here. I am just not seeing anything. I'm seeing a lot of doors that could potentially open that are not opening. I'm seeing fire trap on the ground that is not doing anything. Oh my. My goodness. Vicious trap. Those are so deadly. Oh, some more reading material. The wind of winter winds his horn. The misty veil is rent and torn. The wind dies. The ghastly chores leap in the silent cave to fires, whose voice comes as bitter cold breath through domes of frozen death. That is not encouraging. Whoa.
Walking dead.
Not the walking dead. Just a walking dead. Oh, you're dead. Woo! Exploding dead! Oh! One of them was trying to run at you. Did he succeed? Yeah, I think he made his way out. It's okay. Oh, you're gonna die first, you magic user. Sorry, Inigo. Just trying to smash some droggies who are running away. Oh! They are not gonna get very far. Not gonna get far indeed. Well, they made a right mess of this place, didn't they? Droggy bits everywhere. Oh. Inigo, you're always one step behind me. Damn it. Okay. I am not gonna die here today, Trog face. Da na 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 da da na. That is one way to go. Whew. All right. Another puzzle.
Many secrets down here.
There are many secrets, Inigo. One of these is probably going to kill me right now. But let's read this first. Frozen sand, misclad land, when whale, snake, and hawk appear to him, and he hears us talk. You may cross the cold sea if you desire, yet the favor of the tides you must acquire. Halls you shall build, order you'll bring. But first to us three a question you'll sing. And thus Lothar sung with mighty deep voice, each of the animals given one choice. Okay. Which beast does all brave men wear? The wards of blows, like immovable bear, goes against spear, giving life-giving and born. Against lord's left hand it lays its form. And the snake said, that is dagger, bringer of woes. And the hawk said, that is sword, killer of foes. And the whale said, that is shield, bulwark of wrath. Only one animal bears the right path. It's left hand, so it's definitely shield, so I'm gonna go with whale. Whale. Please don't prove me wrong. Okay. So that was that. There was nothing else to grab here. No? No, nothing. Just get the heck out of here. That's essentially what we need to do. And I will take your ancient arrows, and that's about it. What else was up here? Ooh, big urn. Full of vigorous stamina. Vigorous stamina. I will take your gold. Made a right mess up here. Right big mess. Okay, so that was fun. I'm assuming something's opened up down here now. Now we have a fire area to go. They got burnt up going that way. We're gonna go this way. And nothing happened. Oh! Beautiful. Okay, we have the second axe. Inigo! Sorry. You're totally in my way. I'll take the gold, thanks. This place is awesome. It is tough as shit. Inigo, get up here. I know you can't because, you know, there's a pathing issue. But you really should get up here. Come on. Where is it? Jeez Louise. This looks pretty amazing. This is the hall we initially came in when we're swimming down below. Give it another quick savey here. Read this. Ooh, dragon symbols. From below the dragon dark comes forth. Emberdine flying with Nithafol bodies of men on his wings. He bears the serpent bright, but he now must I sink. Oh, wow. No way. Okay. One second, dragon. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? I don't know if we're going to be able to summon our companion. This dragon is causing major havoc flying through the world here. Maybe we'll be able to do it now. Well, that's probably not going to happen, so we might as well just go straight to for magic. We better go with something pretty decent shot. We will frost throw fire. Frost and fire is pretty weak. I mean, what else do we have really? Let's go for that thing. Alright, F5. Let's get out there and die, I guess. Come on, dragon. Land that fat ass of yours. Come on, fatty. Come on. Fine. I'm gonna bow your ass. That did absolutely garbage to you. Be a while, isn't it? Good. All you need to do is land again. Like that. That is what I'm talking about. Woo! You are nasty. Let's go with some plentiful health. That's right. Nothing. Oh no.
I stay. Comes.
These guys are gonna be hotter than the dragon. And I am that fool. Oh man, what the shit? You guys are bad news. Bad news. Okay, gotta soul charge this. I believe. Oh! Yes, T. I am not going to die today. Just so you know. Who's next? Go die in the water somewhere. Mess with me. Oh. Tough as frickin' nails this instance, I'm telling you. Another quick save. See if we can get an ego back real quick. Let's get our magic out here. What do I need, like a super flat surface or something? Ah, it's infuriating. Please warp to me, Inigo. I feel so alone. I could have totally used your help with that dragon and a room full of freaking ghost men. God, seriously? It sucks balls, man. Seriously does. Sucks big old nuts. Yeah, I'll take whatever's in the chest. Keep your orcish sword. Oh, man. I am completely bored of fighting you guys. Not gonna lie. Well, at least you guys are like the weak versions of yourselves, not those tough daddy-os that like just don't go down. I just love using this. It's so much fun. Come on. I want to get all of you in here. These guys are tougher. Just a little tougher. I'm just like waking everybody up that I shouldn't be waking up and doing all sorts of. Shots back there. Unrelenting force. Weapons. We need to charge the staff again. Yes, we do. Oh no, we don't have any more. No. All right, fine. Well, Dawnbreaker. No, well, Dawnbreaker and Nightblade actually. I think this is what we're gonna have to do. Whoa. Crazy man with a two-hander. Gotta take out your little fodder first. Totally wearing the armor too. Oh my god, miss. What a miss. Oh, what the shit? Oh man. Serious? Like right in the back? You evil bastard? No, oh my god. Really? Not having Inigo with me is really, really annoying. I need that stupid cat. I really do. It's gotta work. I don't understand. Do I have to just be looking up and do it? Do I have to be looking down? Do I have to hold the button down? Yeah, I have no idea. But considering I killed the dragon, Inigo should be coming back. Okay. Inigo!
Nothing at the moment.
What come on, Inigo. Come on.
What would you have me do? I will aid you.
Yes, we should. Into the room. Come on. Come on. Dude. Okay, everybody, well, we'll be back while I try to figure out Inigo's spastic movements. And, yeah, we'll continue in the Aesir Dungeon. So, thanks for watching, and we'll be back pretty soon.